Good morning, everyone. My name is Bindya. I'm studying in 6th class. Today, I'm saying about robot. So, it's a walking robot. We need to take ice cream stick, small pieces for legs and hands. After that, we need to attach DC motor with battery connected with switch. And stick the straw with the DC motor. When the DC motor rotates, the straw rotates. Thank you. This is Galaxy in a jar. First, you need to take cotton balls and ink, food color, glitter, and on it. Press the cotton and pour some water. Up to top, we need to make the same process. It makes the galaxy in a jar. Thank you.